Final score this evening, 0-0. UMBC defeats Creighton in penalty kicks, 4-3. This is UMBC's first College Cup appearance in school history.